Well, the world's largest rubber duck is here as part of the Redpath Waterfront Festival, which is presented by Billy Bishop Airport. And it is a ton of fun, and as you can see, she is a sweetheart. So it's at HDO Park, and it's 61 feet high, and it is 30,000 pounds and 89 feet long. So she's a big one. We had all our program organized for this year, and with it being Canada 150, and we wanted to do something special. And you know what? It's a proven commodity, this duck. It's been all over the place, and every place it goes, it brings massive tourists, and tourists bring economic impact. And economic impact is good for the local community as well as for tourists and the whole province. So we knew that it was proven to bring those tourists. It's fun. Everybody loves it. And so we thought, you know what, it would be just really nice to have this extra special element of the program this year. It's never been to Canada before. So, you know, we brought her here, and she's wishing Canada a happy 150th.